York City has a much higher infection rate than any other large city in the US.
Mom has got to see this.